just don't know. I just don't know.
You're surrounded in the world by incidents of injustice.
The world is built and based on love, and the things that aren't so lovely are the ones that are built and based on fear.
Power is going to be an issue, always.
If your children are starving, you need food. Someone offers you food, but you're ashamed to accept it.
A commitment to changing the world, to protecting the environment, to protecting people, to creating that sense of equality and safety for everyone.
Pause. Everyone, take a deep breath in and let it all out.
Power, ignorance, consumerism. Even hunger.
The noise in our heads about consuming.
I'm tired of that excuse. That is not a proper excuse. I want to make a change, but clearly you're too distracted with your personal life.
I left home when I was 15 years old.
How do you keep them on track? How do you keep them focused on the issue and still keep them healthy and keep them whole? How are you going to do that? The first, where am I going? And the second, who will go with me?
You know, we do everything together, we can do something. We can go far.
I wouldn't expect you to understand anyways. You're only 13 and these are some real issues here. We know what's best for you. I don't know why you're not really listening to this.
You change what you believe about yourself and you change what you believe about the world. And that changes what is possible for you to do.
When you do feel passionate about something, you shouldn't give up on it.
I want to be able to do the stuff that we dream about.
believe in me. We can do it here in our community. We can do it right now. We can do this together.